sentience, assuming he's being intelligent, which again, I hope he would be, is he would go on to say that, like, well, we can value different levels of sentientness. Or sentience.
Didn't you point out that how the hell can you possibly measure? I mean, I'm sure you can eyeball it, right? Mm-hmm. Strata of sentience among, you know, mammals and animals and whatnot, but, like, we have no possible way to measure that, right?
I mean, yeah, I would say that, of course.
Well, so I guess my point is, like, it seems like, to your point, and as you were saying in the chat, his argument was so much more reliant on arbitrary distinctions and assumptions than he wanted to admit.
Like, yeah, that's always my point, yeah. And that's always my frustration, is people act like they're on stronger ground than they really are. They truly are not on ground that's as strong as they think they are, which is what is ultimately the frustrating part to me.
Gotcha.